Put me on a lake with a big one on the line. Put me round a campfire, cooking something I just cleaned. You do your thing, I'll do mine. I ain't trading in my family's safety just to save on a little gas. And I'll pray to God any place, any time. And you can bet I'll pick up the phone if Uncle Sam calls me up. You do your thing, I'll do mine. Hey, I'll worry about me.
Yeah, I heard you did.
Yeah, I'm
ready. Right, that's the trusty shotgun.
Yeah, I know I can shoot with that.
That's right.
I'm a bird killer by nature, and this works just fine for these guys.
Yeehaw!
That looked quite as cool as you with your reflective glasses and your piece on the side.
That's it. That's all we got.
Hey, I'm ready. I'll decide we can do that.
Here, we got the look going.
I think they said 7 with no code.
See?
Can you see my finger?
I got sauces on.
Yep.
That buried his head right in the ground.
They say there's 2 entrances to the woods.
One over there, one over here.
I'm going this way. I don't know who else
channel.
I'm going
to. And I believe what I believe.
And you can believe what you believe too.
I ain't gonna spare the rod.
That's good stuff.
That ain't what my daddy did. And I sure know the difference between wrong and right. You know, to me it's all just common sense. A broken rule, a consequence. You do your thing, I'll do mine. Hey,
that's good.
I'm gonna keep on working hard, make my money the old-fashioned way. I don't want a piece nobody else's pie.
Yeah, yeah.
That's how you do it, right on the trail. Is he down for the count, Ted?
His ears are still moving.
Did you hit him good? That's a big pig. That's a big pig.
Hey, you can get the blood gurgle on tape.
That's a big pig, dude. That there is 300 pounds or better. What is he doing, laying there? Did, is that the one that barked at you?
Yeah. We were sitting down and we heard it.
Yeah, she was laying in the room and she jumped up and barked.
Ted says that was the wrong move.
Right in the lane. Think any better than this, huh?
What do you think of that, Austin? Huh? Is that pretty cool?
Yeah.
Look down the trail, guys.
She was puffing it out. Just
okay, I think that's the pig you seen later.
It might be.
You got some meat there, buddy.
It's going to be probably more than 10 packs of meat.
Oh, yeah.
It's going to be 125, 150 pounds of meat there.
Yeah, that's a lot of freaking pig. Gotta like